tape it down at all? What does it say?
The slideshow is saying.
Is this the last part of the bat mitzvah? Slideshow.
Mark, when do you have to leave for the airport? Now?
40 minutes. It's only 15 minutes from here, right?
I have no idea.
Okay, enjoy your day.
Are you taking?
Would you mind taking an Uber?
No.
I'm having a really hard time driving.
No, of course not. Of course not. It hurt your back, huh?
I just can't focus.
What, why?
I don't know why.
Something bothering you, right?
No, I can't concentrate.
Recently?
It's getting worse.
Really?
It's not safe for me to drive.
I'm worried about you. What do you
That's
think?
That's why, I could ride my bike okay.
So
when you drive, what happens?
I can't focus. I don't know what's going on.
How long has that been going on?
Going on slowly and getting worse.
Really?
I mean, on the highway, I'm okay because there isn't much going on.
Are you seeing other...
I can see it. But it's just, you have to focus on so many different things around here because everything, there's merges and cars coming at
you. How about
you.
At work? Are you focusing at work?
It depends on who you ask.
Asking you.
I mean, the last job I was at, they let me go. They basically told me to leave because I couldn't focus. Where I am now, they say I'm moving on.
For seconds or maybe thirds.
Like if you're watching a show on TV or news,
right,
are you concentrating?
Amazingly wonderful video.
I don't watch
TV.
Maybe that's why.
I'm not moving.
Kids, you're not going to be able to see it over there, so if you guys are
you're driving in a familiar area.
All the kids.